I think it's not that agencies are operating in silos. Mm. Parts of the within the agency, mm. it depends on what kind of brands and opportunities you have. So there are some categories and some brands and some clients who have taken the integration at a much faster and adopted it at a higher pace because of the nature of their business. And then there'll be others where which are much more traditional, very heavy TV driven, and therefore the opportunities are limited, and therefore it's not a uniform. Either the agencies are adopting and their clients are adopting technology in the media and marketing space or not. It's about different brands, different needs, different requirements, and we are just addressing and adapting to our clients. I think marketers can leverage technology better. If we don't let the technology be about efficiency, because technology in a lot of ways in our industry, the genesis of technology was speed and efficiency, but was not so much about consumer engagement and interactivity. And if we limit it to just it's more efficient and therefore I need it versus it's more interactive and therefore I need it, I think that will be the big difference. Okay.